A Stoughton man is in the hospital with burns after a house fire. It happened in the 1100 block of Sunt Lane just after 6:30 last night. Christopher Hansen was in his basement when an explosion occurred, causing burns to his body. He was able to walk out of the house that was filled with smoke. Witnesses reported seeing him run out of the house and smoke all around.
I thought I better open the patio door, and I heard a man come out screaming, "Help me, help me." And the smoke just intensified so much.
Neighbors from all over rushed to help the man. Now, witnesses say the back window was blown out. The man was taken by MedFlight to the hospital. The cause is under investigation. Meantime,